baby. Yes, I heard everything you said. Baby, now I heard everything you said. You got a $25 hat, baby, sitting on a two-bar head. Now you want this and you want that. You don't seem to care how I feel. You're gonna wake up one morning, darling, and you find you're lost on the deal. Oh, baby, yes, I heard everything you said. You got a $25 hat, and it's sitting on a two-bar head. Now I see you go around in trousers, and around your neck you wear a tie. Every time I look at you, baby, I just gotta sit right down and cry. Oh, baby, I can't make no sense of what you said. You got a $25 hat, honey, and it's sitting on a two-bob head. Had a boogie, baby. Now I heard you talk about women's lib, and I heard you talk about equal rights, but you don't even know what to do, babe, when you got your man alone tonight. Oh, baby, yes, I heard everything you said. You got a $25 hat, but it's sitting on a two-bob head. Yeah, you got a $25 hat, baby, but it's sitting on a two-bob head.
Well, the blues mean to me that they're a heck of a lot of fun to play. That's principally the whole thing of it. I just like to play the blues. I've always liked, that's the only music I've ever liked to play. I've never ever even tried anything else, you know. That's the thing I like to do. A lot of people believe that you have to be oppressed to sing the blues. Well, if that was the case, then why don't the blues singers sing about oppression? Like, there's about two or three pieces that I've ever heard that are about the Jim Crow situation in the States, you know, like Bourgeois Town, Les Billies thing, Black, Brown, and White from Big Bill, and songs like When They're Gonna Call Me a Man. But generally, all those people sing about women, work, life in general, you know, which is the same as what I do. So. Mostly a lot of people say, oh, you can't do that, boy, you know, you just got to keep on playing. I mean, if you're going to stop, they say things like, oh, waste of talent, but talent is an awful word anyhow, you know, but they say things like that, and then all of a sudden I go on an ego trip, you know, and say, oh yeah, I better go and do that again then, you know. But often I thought, you know, this is RS getting out in front of a whole lot of people singing these songs. Most of the time they don't know what you're singing about, they ain't listening, you know, but you just keep on doing it.